positive safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
To scan. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7 scanning target. Unaware typhon material detected. Checking for updates. Servers offline.
One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Scope required beyond this point.
Psionic aptitude available.
Dr.
Yu. I'm sending you the code to a safe in Director Kallstrom's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. You need to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, and maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
Hello, Dr. Hughes.
Thank you.
Scan complete. More specimens required. Alien threat detected. Scan complete. New sound opportunity. Suit integrity damaged. Log submitted. Scanning target. No typhon material detected. Scan complete. More specimens required. Here.
you in enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful. But they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
What did you do to my conference room?
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it.
It should... Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
I'll call you back.
Hans, we need to talk about Annalise Gallegos.
Hello. Hello, Dr. Yu.
Here.